I'm gonna show you how to create this easy hairstyle, and it's called the Twisted Faux Undercuts, and it's perfect for any occasion, whether you're just going out with friends or you're going to work, it just fits. So I started off using the Organics shampoo and conditioner to wash my hair, and it's perfect because it nourishes your hair and it contains organic shea butter, which just makes your hair feel super soft afterwards, and it keeps your hair smelling great. And then to end off the look with a very important step, I used my Tresemme Extra Hold hairspray. So basically this is meant to be long lasting, so I use this after styling my curls, and then I use it again after styling my hair. So if you want to see how I achieve this look, keep watching. So firstly, I washed my hair using the Organic Shea Butter shampoo and conditioner for dry and damaged hair. This leaves your hair feeling super moisturized and also leaves a great scent in your hair, which is always a bonus for me. Now I'll be using a curling tong to curl my very, very straight hair. I find that this works best on hair that was washed a day or two in advance, just because your styled curls will take better to natural hair oils. Now we'll section my hair as I curl it, which I will demonstrate as I go along, so keep watching to see how that's done. Now that I've finished curling my hair, it's always good to use a hairspray. So I'll be using the Tresemme Extra Hold hairspray. And this is meant to be long lasting. It's meant to have 24-hour frizz control. And it also is meant to brush out really easily. And I can definitely say that this does not leave your hair feeling sticky. And this also has a nice scent, which, like I said earlier, is definitely a bonus for me. Now getting into the actual Twisted Faux Undercuts. So now I'm going to flip over the top of my hair to one side. I'll create two sections on both sides of my head, on the left and the right. And for this I'll be needing some hair pins just to keep everything in place. So you'll take the bottom half of either section and twist it. Then clip it to the back of your head and do the same with the top half. It's important to make sure that this is tightly pinned down, but if it does come loose, not to worry, just twist it from scratch again and make sure you've pinned it tightly the second time around. Now I'll move over to the other side and I'll do exactly the same. Lastly, once you've completed your twists, you'll just clip over your hair to the back, creating some sort of a bridge so that it doesn't fall over your twist and cover it up. Once you've completed this hairstyle, you can just add another layer of hairspray. So the first layer was to hold the curls in. The second layer will be an extra hold for the curls, but also just to keep your hair in place. And that is the hairstyle. Twisted faux undercuts done super quick and super easy. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and that you enjoyed seeing this hairstyle come together. And if you try it yourself, then leave a comment down below and let me know how it came together for you. And tag me in your post on Instagram, I'd love to see it. So thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you back soon. Bye!